The heroes continued their pursuit of the Nightmare Prince, but the trail was growing cold, and there was no prince to be found. In the glow of the late morning sun, the heroes stumbled upon a birch grove, where more nightmares were working their mischief.
At least Celius chose to run off into a more welcoming part of these woods.
Oh, a nice change of pace from rain and ruins.
And the golden leaves remind me pleasantly of gold.
Looks like I have a green thumb after all. Someone certainly has strange dreams.
Oh, strangers, please help me. Nightmarish creatures have taken over my garden and are destroying everything. If you could recover the seeds from my most beloved flowers, I could grow them again.
We're glad to be of assistance. We'll look for the seeds while we're out searching for our missing prince.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Do you know, I think of my shield really hard, and suddenly I get a spare one.
How interesting. It must be a side effect of the wildly rampant dream magic roaming about the woods. Wait. Didn't we just encounter evil hedgehogs in that badger's house?
Are you saying we might be picking flowers for evil?
Just because the badger has hedgehog nightmares doesn't make all hedgehogs evil. Well, that red poppy was easy to find. Just two more flowers to go.
Thank you.
these evil badgers come from?
They must be the hedgehog's nightmares.
I guess the badger and the hedgehog aren't very close neighbours.
More seeds for our collection. This must be the white midsummer rose.
Pretty. Not pretty like diamonds, though.
Thank you.
is the last one, the orange trolleus.
Trolleus? But that flower doesn't look like a troll at all.
Is too kind. I can never thank you enough. If you are looking for the Nightmare Prince, I think he was headed towards the Northern Lakes.